got hit by Ruutu.
Now he comes back. Sorry, but we know what happened there.
And it's going to be rattled out and down the ice. This is bouncing into the net! Holy mackinac! That is a 197-foot shot!
I have never seen this before. Here goes the bouncing puck. Follow the tennis ball. One, two, three, four, five bounces. And then right over the glove, and it completely takes a right turn. Man!
Vesa, I'm sorry, but you're going to be on every highlight film and show for the next month. That is a shorthanded goal. 197 foot
shot. Let's look at Rob Davidson's goal one more time. Remember, he is a former teammate of Vesa Toskala in San Jose, and that puck may have hit Monacarosky's stick. And then when it did, it started to play tricks all the way down. Yeah. So it was a deflection.
Moves it off for Justin Williams. Williams for Big Joe, the Condor. On the move, holding, tries to split the D. Watch him! And a penalty upcoming against Washington. Good move by Wasilchuk. Wallin plays it outside the line, and he scores on his own goal! Incredibly, Nick Wallin sends it back. Ward had left on a delayed whistle, and that counts for Washington. Oh, Nick Wallin looks for a place to hide.
Oh, wow. John, you and I have been working together for 6 years. I don't think we've ever seen this, and you have to feel badly for Wallin right now. A delayed penalty. Ward had obviously gone to the bench for the extra attacker, and let's see if it's the stick work of Washington playing through to the whistle. And I'm not sure exactly what Nick was trying to do with it. Just slid off his stick. I don't.
And looks like Barry Melrose after his first beer. I mean, he's going to get the CCM double runners for the next St. Louis Blue game.
Ew.
And Wyman, he just toe-picked it, crazy-legged it to the...
Bergeron fans on a pass. Stephen steals, and he'll ice it. Oh, at least I thought he was going to, until he blew it. That's unbelievable. Here come the Oilers the other way, and Hemsky's loose. Hemsky, he scores! Can you believe what we just saw?
That's the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen. Patrick Steffen, you should be embarrassed for what you just did. That does not belong in the National Hockey League. And then the puck is turned over, stolen. Gets the puck up, and shockingly, it's Ryan Smith. Alex Hemsky makes a remarkable move, and the Oilers somehow are going to send this game to overtime as Alex Hemsky's seventh goal of the season ties the game with 2 seconds left. That's the most embarrassing thing I've seen on the National Hockey League ice. And I don't know, I've been around the game 25 years at the pro level.